text is one of the most famous sonnets by William Shakespeare. You might recognize some of the text when you hear it. On the face of it, it sounds like it's a piece of poetry about music. But really, it's using music as a metaphor for the importance of harmonious relationships. This is music to hear with trombones and the Shoreline.